Shit, you already know I'm obsessed with it. I can't get enough. Back with another milk. Help! Help! Help me!
Motorcycles are death machines. I have 3 kids. I'm not risking it.
Are you saying my life matters less because I don't conform to society's heteronormative, child-centric ideals?
Are you really playing the gay card right now?
Yes, queen.
Here's your goober meal, sir.
I'm supposed to get a toy with this? Thanks.
I'm gonna head home, Pat. The celebration's off.
Are you sure?
Yeah, I'm not in a goober mood.
Okay, see ya.
And here's your triple gooberberry sunrise, sir.
Yum.
Next step is to fold in the cheese.
What does that mean? What does fold in the cheese mean?
He folds it in.
I understand that, but how do you fold it? Do you fold it in half like a piece of paper and drop it in the pot, or what do?
David, I cannot show you everything.
Okay, well, can you show me one thing?
Here's what you do. You just fold it in.
Okay, I don't know how to fold broken cheese like that.
And I don't know how to be any clearer. You take that thing that's in your hand. And you...
If you say fold in... One more time.
It says fold it in!
Get out of my mouth! Hello, I'm your neighbor. Goodbye, I'll see you later. This place was not for you to look and see to get from me. Hello, you're in danger. Good energy or behavior. You may think I'm the devil. Wish your life in peril. When the spell is out for you, I'm just your neighbor. Now get out.
We will miss her so much. And she was so sweet. She was never angry. She was never mean. She always had a nice thing to say. Never negative.
Oh, it's a little man.
Oh, it's a little man.
You accidentally left a dollar in my hand.
Keep it.
Why?
I think you know why.
I don't. Why are you winking at me? Why did you give me a dollar?
Well, I was her pearl.
Me too. We were very close.
I love your energy. It reminds me of when I was younger.
I'm older than you. It's sort of fun.
Be safe. I'll be so safe. You guys stop me. Stop.
I don't like it any more than you do, but orders are orders.
Then I order you to get out!
Sorry, I can't!
You guys sound just like an old married couple.
We're not a couple!
You don't have to be perfect or exceptionally great. You don't even have to be good.
But I do! I have to be all those things at once, all of the time.
Well, looky here, Wally. Got your nose?
Huh? Good one, Barnaby. You know, I have a joke too. What is big, blue, and would make me a fine coat?
I don't know. One.
Behold, the Tout Goth has left her house.
Bring me the country music loving farm boy.
No, y'all let me go! I don't wanna!
I'm sorry, the goth girl demands it.
If you're good, we can visit Bass Pro
to play. Who stole the drugs? Was it me?
Was it me?
It's him. Fucking pink fairies everywhere.
Nice onesie. Is it coming men's?
Oh, I think you coming men enough for all of us.
Come on, let's go into this dark and spooky forest.
Do we have to?
Well, if we don't, we'll face a fate worse than death.
You mean?
That's right. Another song by Dot.
Hey, what is this?
I was wondering if you can make me a piece.
Yes, of course I can. Are you okay? Why are you laughing?
I'm crying.
There is nothing funny happening here.
My cat died custom.
Oh, I love my cats. I'm so sorry to hear about that. I'd be devastated.
Her name was Candace.
Can you prove that?
How can I prove it? Her name was Candace.
Okay.
Can these nuts fit in your mouth?
Oh, of course!
I don't wanna be tired.
パパピプペポパ
え
ピピポペパパパポ
なに、なに
ピポポピパプペパポパペペプペポポピピパパピプポポピプパペポパペツパペプポ
あはあはポピ
ー Yeah, I got more problems than the human in me. Bling bling and I saw them, that's the goddess in me.
You could've had a bad bitch, not the middle.
Why should we hire you?
Because I need to pay rent.
Excuse me?
Because I always wanted to work at McDonald's and become a cashier.
What does going above and beyond for the company mean to you?
It means nothing to me. Minimum wage, minimum effort, period.
Excuse me?
It means doing everything I can to ensure customer satisfaction.
What would you do if an angry customer spilled a drink on the floor?
I would mop the floor.
Oh, good. Good.
I would mop the floor with that motherfucker.
If you were a cereal, you would be Fruity Pebbles. Because you're gay.
I wanna go all the way up. I wanna do it. Stop hiding. You hiding forever. Ricky, when I catch you, Ricky. Ricky, when I catch you, Ricky. Ricky, when I catch you, Ricky.
I heard you got a new man, I see you taking a pic. Wow. Then you post it up, thinking that it's making me sick. I see you calling, I'll be making it quick. I'ma answer that shit like I don't fuck with you. Bitch, I got no feelings to go. I swear I had it up to here, I got no.
I only found out recently that Mickey Mouse has a child as well.
That's what?
In my mind. You didn't know this? Wait, I need to find his name as well. It's so funny.
Oh my god, this is just as bad as when I found out Hello Kitty has a boyfriend!
Hello Kitty has a boyfriend?
He has a boyfriend!
Jom jom happy!
Naik motor berapi!
Accident patah kaki!
Tengok-tengok dah mati!
Pada...
You have to promise not to freak out. Okay, what is it? Do you like me? What do you mean, do I like you?
Yeah, you know, like, do you have a crush on me?
Love?
Mm-hmm.
We've been dating for 2 years!
She's bald and she's torturing people who have hair.